use mannequins? Let's see. All right. A little rusty. Still got it.
We got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Shit.
We're looking for two.
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers! Holy fuck! I see her!
Jesus Christ!
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Someone got my dog! We got company!
I want every building in the area searched.
Okay.
Thank you. Yet. Think that was her? I'll see what's up.
Tyler, see anything?
Got nothing.
Hey.
Fuck. I don't see her. Find her and bring her down.
Same. Nothing's turned up.
think I heard her. I'll check it out. Down there!
Off the trail.
I'll clear up there.
Anyone got a visual on her?
There's nothing over here.
found her!
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Huh? Got her!
Thank you.
It's her! Right here!
Push forward! Gun! Stop her!
Garage is clear.
Thank you.
Okay, go. Go on. Anyone see a sign of her? Anybody fucking see her?
No one around. Thank you.
Here.
Why are there so many squads getting pulled in for one trespass? We're under attack! It came from back there!
Go!
Oh, fuck!
You're done! Come here!
Don't be stupid! Let him go!
What are you doing here?
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
How hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. Hey, be smart about it.
Okay. What are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left.
This shit again? We need more guys by the fucking walls.
The choir, man. Yeah.
Get
me!
You okay?
Never better.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, come on.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina! Hey. Oh my God. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. My friend's problems are my problems. Yeah. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch up.
Silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see.
There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on. Let's clear them out.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop. There you go.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Two left. Take your time. That's all of them. Usually more over this way than the ship.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry. You're a natural. I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts. Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it? No rush. You'll find it.
Oh, come on.
Try again.
What you think?
Beautiful. A handful more. I like how fall smells. That dried leaf smell. Took me a while to get the hang of this. Physics is wild, isn't it? You're really getting it.
Yes.
Couple more out there. Well done. Gonna have to tell Joel about this. Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, you'll we'll get you some new ones.
Yeah. Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep, anyway. I can keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.